Welcome everybody to outro. A graduation show by UOW Creative Arts and Music students.
Before we begin, we would like to acknowledge and pay respect to the traditional custodians of the land from which we meet and from where we are live streaming this concert, the Wadi Wadi people of the Darawal country.
It is upon their ancestral lands that the University of Wollongong was built. We also acknowledge the traditional custodians of the various lands of those who are joining our concert online this evening.
For our major projects, we were given the opportunity to display our talents through composition, recording or performance. Many wrote and recorded EPs, which can be heard on the Grab Show website.
After endless rehearsing and many, many sleepless nights, we are very excited to finally present to you the culmination of our degree.
Be sure to look at our program notes for information about each performance. But before we begin, I'd like to remind that in the event of any emergency, there are exits located on either side of the room. Also, please make sure that all mobile phones are turned off, and we hope you enjoy the show.
If he has no trousers, I don't stop him from being a mouser. Now, Corsican hero, he ain't just any cowboy. His opposable thumb's number zero, and he's a big fan of the laser point. Big leather. Folks say he's got a hanging pouch, but sure ain't from being in a slouch. And some folks say that his fur looks ratty, but hey, maybe they're just being catty. When he's in a bust up, he wants a fair shake, but that can be tricky when your adversary's a snake. And although they both know how to buy, a little bit of venom goes a long way in a fight. Now, Corsican hero, he ain't just any cowboy. His opposable thumb's number zero, and he's a big fan of a laser point. The big leather boots and a wide brimmed hat. Cowboy cat. Take it away, Samantha Smooth Fingers. Watch out for Madeline Morrison.
comes Rango Road. Contact with a pair of slits. Well, they both let out a big hiss. And now Claw, swinging hero, he ain't just any cowboy. His opposable thumb's number zero, and he's a big fan of a laser point. Big leather boots and a wide brimmed hat. He's the cowboy cat.
I remember last September would end, nearly summer, and I didn't know you yet. Now I can't wait another day to see your face again. I remember last September would end. And I'm trying hear your voice once more, and I'm dying just to see you walk right through that door, because don't know what I'm doing, just wanna be there with you and be in your arms and feel whole again. Got one foot in my own grave, don't know when I will be okay. And I swear I'll try to be brave, but I don't know when I'll be okay again. I don't know when I will be okay again. I remember last November wouldn't end, the heat from summer. We were more than just good friends. Now I can't wait another day to see your face again. I remember last November wouldn't end. And I, oh, I don't know if I can make it through. I just know I'll stand here right by you. Even when I'm beaten black and blue, I swear I won't be here right by you. You, I remember last September wouldn't end, nearly summer, and I didn't know you yet. Now I can't wait another day to see your face again. I remember last September wouldn't end.
stick. I'm living day to day and it feels like a dream. I don't know what to do, but the people around me feel way too good to be. Can't believe I'm juggling both work and uni. I'm missing all my family from overseas. It might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure all my relationships are healthy. Who would have thought this is where my life would be at 21? It's starting to really settle in. Message, come to gym. I really don't want to, but I know I'll regret it. I truly believe I'm right where I should be. I'm right where I should be. Every step I take beside you brings me so much comfort. It's true, and I don't mean to sound too damn cliche, but every text you send me puts a smile on my face. I truly believe I'm right where I should be.
barely breathe air, I know. I clutch my throat as I could dance. Blood boils, hidden, loving sense of fear. Stress pulling back my skull, a nervous, awful sensation. Pulling chains, pulling back, carrying the weight of this world. They can only see on the outside. It's like the problem was never there. Dreams pass into obscurity and nightmares come reality. Unhelpful loading and pushing you further down. Smiling is so hard, crying is much harder. Just someone get me out of here. You can see the difference, fills me with some sense of love. But hope is just another name
you won't do. Thank you.
time I got home, it was a stormy night. I arrived onto my porch, on the doormat there was a fright. There was a Nerf gun loaded in laying by. On the gun there was a note, enter if you dare. Ooh, what should I do? Trembling, I grabbed the gun, grit teeth and stepped on it. The lights were not on, how could I hope to be in? I faced the deadly foe, they plan to take my life. A big smile hiding somewhere, this foe is called my wife. She will do next. I turn the corner, prepare to run. Watch out for the jump scare. My wife, she's got a gun.
We hope you've enjoyed the first half of the show. There will now be a 15-minute intermission. Bathrooms are located at the end of the foyer. I would also like to let you know that the first act after the intermission does contain flashing lights, so if this is a concern to you, please let us know. Thank you, and we'll see you shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will ask you to leave the theater when we reset the stage. Thank you for coming.
Hey everybody, welcome back. Just a reminder to turn off your mobile phones if they're not turned off already. Looking at you, Dad. Up next, we have a very special performance from Tim Nichols called The Challenger Project.
Mission ready to go.
Challenger finally getting ready to leave KSC. It's launched late a couple of times because of weather and mechanical problems.
T-minus 15 seconds.
The voice of launch control, Hugh Harris of NASA.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff.
My God. Contingency plans for the shuttle when something does go wrong, when something goes terribly
wrong. We have a report from the flight dynamics officer that the vehicle has exploded. Flight director confirms that. We are looking at checking with the recovery forces to see what can be done at this point.
8:40, and we hear from launch control the vehicle has exploded. That's the order. That's the order itself. The shuttle challenge.
Thank you. nervous when I walk away. Is it something that I'm trying to hide? Think about it night and day. Dozing divilates coincide with infatuation far too vague. And the situation out of hand. Feeling that I'm center stage. Is it something you can't understand? I said, ooh, and it tears me up inside.
There's no way I can live without your love and affection. You said to me, figure it out with no one.
'Cause when I look into mine, I don't even recognize myself. I wanna feel good all the time. I watch sad movies only to make me cry. This'll make me feel better.
you this time. I'm not scared. Big problems need big solutions, and I got a number I can call. It's time for an execution. Now get it done, make it quick. I got a contract killer to take him out, put him in the ground. I got a contract killer to put him down. I'm this gonna now. Now watch me. Watch me move.
It's me now, right?
Hard sometimes, easier said than done. Even the little things seem larger. I think what you find is if you try again, instead of getting high again, might just work out. Don't be afraid if you haven't got your head screwed on. I guess we are all the same, just trying to get it done.
Down now, we're gonna give it to you.
what I want, that's what I need. That is the only thing I desire. It's you on the dance floor, you on the dance floor. That's what I want.
Meet me on the spotlights, I wanna see you move. There's a thing I don't have, so come and feel the groove. Make a fight and we'll ignite the night to make you feel right and fight the daylight. Like everybody thinks that I got something new to say. Plus a new tune today, but I grew the booth and the stage with my four string bass. Let me see your head sway. Your boogie and dance floor to the bar while the sun's coming up in a couple of hours, while every woman, man, and dog are busy using their powers. But you won the part in my heart, honey. Let's take it back and group the dance floor from the start. We'll be right back.
All right, that concludes outro, everybody. Thank you very much for coming. But before we finish, I'd love to invite the rest of the students onto the stage.
Before we leave, there are a few people that we would like to acknowledge. Tim Brunages, Adriana Lear, and Guy Freer. Thank you for absolutely everything. You are amazing, and we thank you for coming along to this journey that we've had in the past 3 years.
Thank you.
Also, if we can we invite a couple of people who are in the audience down to the stage, those starting with Karen, for helping us fine-tune our voices, if you'd like to make your way down to the stage. Alex Young, if you'd also like to make your way. Thank you for helping us with our pieces and giving us great inspiration. We'd also like to thank the tech team, Matt and Jarris. We are so thankful for all your time and work behind the scenes and in the office. Also, Alistair, for absolutely everything that you've done, including the beautiful lighting that we've had these past two shows. And finally... finally, also, could we please invite Aaron Hall and Tarumi to the stage, please. Aaron, you have been the absolute backbone of the course of CAMS 380. It has been an honour and to have you by our side this whole process. So without you, there would be absolutely nothing. So we thank you for everything that you've done.
All right, and of course, we need to thank Tarumi. We wouldn't be here without you. Well, because we wouldn't have a shoot. Anyway. thank you for everything. Thank you for everything you've done. Your guidance, patience, everything. Like, truly, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. And I'm sure we all feel the same.
Thank you, Tarumi. Thank you, parents, family, and friends for coming, as well as those of you live streaming at home. We appreciate all of the support. So, on behalf of the third year music students, thank you and good night.